Coach, big win for your team tonight on the road. Seemed like a pretty solid performance, a good complete performance.
Well, I didn't think we played great, but I thought we played real hard. You know, I we had several guys really step up. Now, we were fortunate. They missed number 32 for them really bad. I mean, he's a great player. And we didn't have Connor. They didn't have him. So neither one of us had our starting five men. But we're very fortunate. We made some shots when we needed to. They missed some shots they normally make. Sometimes you better be lucky than good. We were fortunate. But I do think our kids tried really hard.
Yeah, it seemed like you mentioned making the shots. That seemed to be the thing that wasn't happening in those two past home games. But tonight those shots do go in. And a big testament to your kids tonight.
Well, I thought it showed a lot of toughness. And I thought our guys, you know, we really worked very hard this week in practice. We kind of went back to scratch, which we needed to, because we'd actually been whipped the last two Saturday nights. And I didn't know if we could win or not, but I felt like we'd play a lot harder. And I thought our guys did that. I thought they accepted the challenge, but they did it with the right mindset. You know, it wasn't a chip on your shoulders. More, we need to play better. They've got a great team here, Chad Warner's done a great job with this program. It's amazing how far they've come in such a short period of time. And they're going to win plenty of games, and they're going to be a real factor in this league for a long time.
Zane has been telling me for a couple of weeks he really wanted to get that double-double, finally gets that 10th rebound tonight. Talk about Zane's performance.
I think Zane played really well. He had trouble getting the ball and go a couple of times around the goal, but you know, he busted his tail on both ends. I thought he rebounded. I thought he was committed to rebounding. And, you know, we need Zane to be good. I mean, we needed to get the ball to him. He got 10 shots tonight. He got to the foul line. He got 10 rebounds. So those are things that will help us win. He's a talented player, and he can take us a long way.
And Ronnie Mack hits four big threes, a big one late, too. Talk about him.
Well, Ronnie's a tough kid. You know, he really thinks he's a good player, which is a good quality. He thinks those balls are going in. And he stepped up and made a couple of big, big, tough threes.
And now you go to West Georgia as you continue this three-game road trip. A place that's been a little unfriendly in the past couple of years. What are y'all going to do getting ready for that one Thursday?
Well, we just got to go back and practice hard. You know, so we just told our kids, we're going to get better on Monday. Yeah. They're a really good team, and they caused us a lot of problems down there, beating us two out of the last three years down there. They play very well down there. They've got a lot of confidence. They're a well-coached team, and it'll be a tough game for us. We just got to get better in the next 5 days and try to get ready to go.
Coach, appreciate it.
Thanks, Dave.
Zane, big win on the road here. You make sure you don't lose two in a row, and it seemed like a real complete effort for the most part today.
Yeah, this was probably one of our most complete games, or to where we played, you know, the hardest, played together. We never got down, and we just wanted to come out and show everybody what we were really made of, and I think we did that tonight by winning this game.
Zane, you've been telling me for a couple weeks now you want to get that double-double, and you finally get that 10th rebound tonight to do that. Talk about that.
I feel like that's a big accomplishment for me. I've been trying, and I'm just glad I could get it. I'm glad I could play hard and get it tonight, and hopefully I can get more of it.
And it is. It's an example of the hard work that not only you, but the team as a whole has to do to put up those type of numbers.
Right. We just have to play together, and that's what we did tonight, and I felt like we really showed that we're a team.
Little three-game road swing here. You go to West Georgia now. It's a tough game at home and always a tough game down there. I think we've lost two in a row in Carrollton. Talk about going down to West Georgia.
You know, that's a real special place to play, if you want to call it. It's a weird gym, and hopefully this year we can come down there and, you know, just get the win, because we have lost twice the past 2 years.
Zane, appreciate it, buddy.
No problem. Thank you.
Ronnie, big win for your team on the road here today. Seemed like a pretty complete effort, save for a few minutes there in the second half.
Yeah, I mean, Coach just wanted us to come out and play hard, and the mentality we had coming into this game after those two losses just made us want to work hard and get this win, because we know that team will. It'll be able to beat a lot of people, and that'll help us in the long run.
Ronnie, you go 4-for-8 from three-point land. Your first big night really here in a few weeks, Beyond the Arc. Talk about that.
It's been a rough couple weeks, but, I mean, I just been in the gym working, and my teammates got me the ball, so it was a good night. And Coach told me to shoot it when I was open, so I just shot it.
And one of those, a big one, when Shorter was making a big run there, late in the second half, you hit a big three that kind of stymied them there.
Yeah, the thing is, Coach just wanted us to, when we ran a play, just keep poised and run it and score out of it and just stay calm the whole time.
Ronnie, appreciate it, buddy.
No problem.